Now, if you had plans to get a COVID-19 test at a public site tomorrow, that's not happening. Mayor Muriel Bowser is closing the sites in D.C. because of the storm. Maryland Governor Larry Hogan is doing the same thing in Maryland. Virginia Governor Ralph Northam, though, has not announced any plans to follow suit.